good day. From the Shepherd Center, on the square in St. John, Kansas. It's time now for news for all of Stafford County.
This is Jim Lakey from the Shepherd Center on Cable Channel 3 in Maxville and St. John. We're having a special edition of the news. Following this introduction, there are special interviews with Jim Hood at the Science Museum and the Hall Museum. And then a little bit of the story about the St. John National Bank and their yellow brick road where you can throw a gold dollar and win some kind of a prize up to and including a $10 bill if you landed on the $10 bill. So we hope lots of folks will be out this morning. The yellow brick road is open until 11, so you'll want to get there and take your best shot. We had quite an evening last night with all of us running to our tornado shelters and things like that. I hope everybody enjoyed having the events of the Jubilee live out the window at the City Council. And we really hope that those of you who couldn't get out at least could watch on the television and see what was going on with the talent show and the carnival there in the square. And we'll be shooting various things today, and we'll no doubt have the parade live, and then it will be on a video, and it'll be in the website sandylandcenter.org. And another special treat, we have some DVDs of the graduation. They're available at the Shepherd Center for $5. That's a contribution of $5. So we hope that everybody continues to have a really terrific day here at the St. John Jubilee. There's a lot more to come this afternoon. So we hope we'll see you out here.
Good morning from St. John National Bank. Mr. Lakey, it's good to see you this morning.
Good to see you.
Pretty nice day after a series of really awful weather, actually. We were concerned about the tornadoes and the rain, but it's turning out quite nicely. And I'd like to welcome the viewers to St. John National Bank. Our theme being along the lines of The Wizard of Oz is we're your hometown banker. And the hometown bankers are all in yellow. And you can wave, Jenny. We have a coin toss this morning, which you pitch a coin on a yellow brick road. And there's money, and there's prizes, depending on where your coin lands. And we have pop, candy bars, money, prizes. And we're looking forward to a lot of different ones, if you're able to come over and pitch the coin. It's an actual gold dollar that we're throwing. So, to me, if you just picked it up and ran, you'd probably be better off. But anyway. So, once again, welcome from St. John National Bank to our annual Jubilee.
And how late in the day will you be running
this? This will be going until 11 o'clock this morning. Then we're going to disband and prepare for the parade.
Toss it like that. Land on the square, we're going to give you a prize.
Thank you.